it doesn't decide to restart again, I think we're probably pretty good. Unless it decides it's gonna auto kick me as soon as it gets too many people inside. I hope not. I didn't do that last time in episode 1, but alas,
we heard.
Alright, actually I'm gonna need more than that because I'm starving to death.
Yay!
Alright, there we go.
Yep.
Good old starting faction, and basically, even though they recently started it, apparently, plenty of, well, at least one faction that I know of has been enemied, and it's a fairly sizable faction. I don't know why I just did that. Yeah. So, not sure why they auto-enemied a few factions, but then again, I'm not exactly very experienced in factions, so that might be why. It's because they know something a little more than me, and they very likely do. I don't know. Alright. But anyway, I basically auto-adopted the grandfather.
Granddaddy.
Role of the, faction. That's what I auto-adopted once I got
accepted into the faction. What are your acts?
Fill up.
That's a thing? How did I do that?
Oh, I see. I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, come on. You make me sad, game. You know what makes me sad? You do!
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, say that's possible.
And
yep, I think we have lots of plenty of mini woods, mini well.
I'm gonna keep grinding some more wood. This, I imagine, is fresh, especially considering that's lit up down there. Don't like the idea of that, sir. I don't make the room comfortable.
Okay. If you say so, sir.
230 seconds or milliseconds? Okay, it was seconds. Wasn't entirely sure which one it said. Because it has said milliseconds to me before, and I thought, that's random.
But okay. Alright. You and get you. Yes, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do.
Man, hip. Even though I don't think any good that high. Yeah, I'm about to be out of an axe. Because of the tree faller. There it is. And I didn't get myself an axe. I don't need to get the entirety of this, but I thought it's about enough. I should just start doing PV1, but for some reason mentally I'm really challenged at doing something as easy and obvious as that. But you know, whatever torch will work. Oh, actually, I need to go. I did need to go higher. I didn't expect that.
All right.
Then after this tree, we're gonna go in and decide to
go for it and mine the heck out of some stuffs and things again.
I get myself another. I could choose between the water bucket, getting myself another water bucket, or getting myself another lava bucket. Be good for the faction overall, long term, to get another lava bucket, but it would be good for me personally to make sure I get a water bucket, so that when I mine and stuff, if I end up throwing myself into lava like an idiot again, that I have a pre-prep handy to keep myself from killing myself, essentially. I don't have a good reputation with my own self, because I know I am a derp, and I do not function exactly at the greatest, not the greatest capacities. Jesus Christ, how tall was this tree? Actually, I could probably use this again. Let me just get these two. Oh, there is actually one left.
Get out of there!
What's wrong with you? Wait. 32. 30 seconds? Wow. Yeah, I like how the faction trollololo ended up coming into that point. Gosh damn. So yeah, these live streams are gonna be, I've decided I'm gonna start editing them down and condensing them a bit. And apparently this tree just goes on forever. I better not have a faction just decide to catch this snake now, or I swear to god, I'm gonna be so sad.
Yay!
I don't like the fact it seems to tip other people off to where you are, though. That's not... So now I want to try and find a... oh boy. Find a place where I can get into a mine. Alright, I'm gonna get my... Did not... Oh yeah, that's right, I lost my bucket, didn't I? Me out in the open. I could just take that, but I want to. I don't know why it doubles down like that.
Double down, Danny. But it did. But it did. I don't know why.
Why am I making two buckets? But sure. Right. I imagine this is somewhere near somebody's base. This looks like somebody mined this out. That's what it really looks like to me. Yeah, they definitely did. So this is likely somewhere near somebody's base. Not necessarily a bad thing, but I don't really want to dig somewhere where somebody else has been definitely digging. If somebody built a house in that, it's like... Unless there's a drop down point, but that looks like it was supposed to be a farm that apparently had failed at some point. I could just dig into this cliff face, and that would probably get me somewhere pretty soon, I would imagine. I would imagine dragons. You guys have done the same too. Fabulous. I just want to have a cave! But I went in the opposite direction to not die.
Oh, hello.
What's this?
Did I not bring any pickaxes with me either? Lol, I don't think I did that the first time when I ended up getting slaughtered with it either. And then put that. And anyway. That's building blocks. Alright.
The granddaddy. Here we go. Grand way. Yes, ma'am.
So,
if you're watching the VOD, then I hope your day is going fantastic. Of course, I hope it's going fantastic.
Killy bombastic.
If you're here in the stream. But, when it comes down to...
Okay, I don't know why the lag's suddenly spiking, but it is.
Yeah, then, you know, I hope you're having a fabulous day, no matter what, actually. You know? I really do!
Because, you know,
really, who wouldn't do that? Okay.
That's a start of a base-ish.
I wonder if these are of use!
Do you have to have anything special to get the cocoa beans? Those seeds?
No, apparently not. Nice.
That's quite small.
It's a small bean.
But it still looks juicy. No, they're not for you. They grow up.
Modified. These trees are hacked away. Mostly.
So I'm between somebody over here, which seems to be a starter base, and somebody over here. I can see if there's anything in this thing over here. If it's actually a person's base site. This isn't. Unless I just went the opposite direction I thought I did. I went the opposite direction I thought I did. I thought I went out the other side. Unless I climbed over there, but I don't think I did. I'm pretty sure I came out of the hole I went into. The tunnel. Yeah, I did. I came out the complete opposite direction I thought I did. I thought I came out... that direction. Der, 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 I never realized why that was a stupid thought.
In here? No? Okay. Fair.
Fair enough for a person.
Let me love you in Lubbock. Let me go purr. A purr? And you.
Man, over time I've been really realizing just how badly I would love to be able to have somebody that does animations of various things that have happened in videos for me. That would be so cool. There's bases up on top. In fact, are those farm bases? They are. I wish I could just take that over. Because then we'd have. We're gonna take it over, but get the crops from it, because then we'd have a head start ourselves. Alright, in here.
Loonies! The loony kaboonies!
Alright. Anyway, I imagine that anybody who comes and sees this VOD, they're just gonna automatically realize, like, yeah, you probably should just have an edited version as well for the people that, one, can't spend time, but two, especially that don't want to spend the time watching the uninteresting stuff, like you waiting for a faction or your faction server to reboot, things like that. Did I just get stone? I think I just got stone from punching that. Is that one of the MCMMO things that can happen, that as you up your mining level or your levels, you can get random items? Although I don't think this would up any MCMMO levels. If it did, that would be pretty cool. Yeah. Stew! Do you have to have a shovel in order to equip any items? No, you do get herbalism skill. Okay, that's what I figured, but I wasn't really sure. Alright, well, I'm skeptical of that.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Yes, sir.
Ain't all I need.
Why are we survive? Are we survive?
Punch. Ow. Oh yeah, that's right. I actually need to do that though. Because it ups my acrobat. And that's a good thing, because that means that when I do that, I gain, I think I take less damage when I fall, don't I? The more acrobat ability you have. I think that's what happens, you take less fall damage. Heights.
Like you.
Just go.
Demonyashin! Darod!
I like it. Oh, jeez! That way. Oh, yeah, I didn't even notice that.
Here, dear.
Yeah, there's nothing against. Bad about. Herbalism, except I'm back in their territory again. And they have a chest just casually sitting there. Nothing. Oh, pity. That legit looks like an actual dungeon of some sort. Maybe. Is there? Or is that a witch? No, that's not a witch's hut. There is something special about it, isn't there? I don't think I can actually take this guy. It's in the territory of our time. What is their territory name? Also, I must reiterate, I really wish this other thing was happening. There's certain areas where the thunder just incessantly occurs, and it's extremely heavy. I doubt it. This is like a legit kind of dungeon thing. Huh. They obviously cleared it out. Which isn't a bad thing. I actually would like to take out like a monument they'd have. So it's like, oh yeah, you just, you know, if you're coming from that direction, you just look for the monument, you know? The dungeon thingy. I could be just like, nope. Not today, friends. Oh, works too. Did it? La-da-dee. Yep. Just random blabber and chatter for no specific reason. That's what I do, especially when I'm in a grind in Minecraft. That's usually why you don't really see too much grinding when I'm doing an actual recorded series video rather than live streams. Otherwise, you just get my average everyday blabbing that I actually do to myself when I'm playing by myself as well. Eb, I need my shovel. I need a shovel. I can actually build a shovel. Might as well not. Okay. Let's see. Build the some sticks. Black and dirt. Build sticks. Yeah, a couple of Kerberstern shells and get to work. Except I do want to make sure I have my crafting table with me at all times. I guess technically, since my factions that seem to likely seem to not. Wow, I cannot mentally English right now. I can't figure out how in the heck that... how grammar works for me. Anyway. Main idea here, obviously, is to try and garner some flint, if you're getting. And again, we need to eventually sell enough stuff to get spawners, because if we do that, then... we got a consistent chicken food source, which also means we also get the feather sources, and the feather sources mean that we can start making arrows for ourselves.
More bad arrows,
which is handy. I wonder what the special ability, if there is one, for the shovel is. Oh man, that's pretty sweet. But that lag, wow. The pain in the ass is that the lag. Wow, what is with the lag? What is with the lag? Wow. That's one problem I've definitely found with using the special abilities that they have for each game. Besides the fact that the lag automatically drains their ability, it just tanks it. As if you're actually breaking it. I'm not. F-access? Faction access? What is that? What does that do?
What?
Is that how you like, well, that wouldn't be how you invite somebody. I don't think I can F-invite, because I'm not an op. I mean, I am an op in one way, because I'm op and fest in Minecraft, right? But I'm not an op for the fact, so I don't think I can invite anybody, even if I tried or wanted to. Yeah. And I don't know, like, if these guys would even... like, if I asked for ops, I could... invite some of you guys. I don't know if they'd actually like that idea or not, or allow that. If they want me to do something special or specific, the worth or whatever for all. But yeah, you know. But I am the utility manager, basically. I'm the janitorial guy. I do the grind that nobody else has to do. So obviously, everybody else is going to grind somewhere. That's just a given factions, but I'm the main grind man so far for the faction, it seems. Then again, I've only seen two different people from our faction. Tried to fact, so I just realized I may have got myself stuck. Whoopsies! That wasn't very smart. I'm pissed here. That thunder needs to stop, I swear to God. Let's see. I'm not going to stop until I've gotten a good amount of resources. Aha! This would be why, now wouldn't it? I don't know why this guy is not taking notice to me, but sure. If you say something. 1.5 what? 14 X zombies. 1 X zombie. Huh. I forgot that was an ability. I don't know why this is happening. Why they aren't paying attention to me. I don't care. This is really bizarre to me. Unless that's just how the server works when it comes down to mobs, is that they just don't pay attention to me. I wouldn't think so. Well, hey, I mean, that works, right? Night peg. Don't need any redstone. Gunpowder would be good. I have some bread. Stream sails for the heck of an animal. Boob. Music disc, why not? Alright. Let's hit my ouch. The hell? Just took off my pinky toe and just plopped my stupid chair on it. Alright, well, they're spawning underneath me. Lay. I'm just gonna get right back to work. Crap! Content! Okay, I could totally go to a completely different area, or I could just keep digging. And hope I run into another place here. And not die. I don't have access to slash cell. I have to go to the store physically. Which is a sad day. Very, very sad day. Sad days indeed. Makes me sad. That's fine. Now at least we're upgrading the mining level. I'm not entirely sure what that does, but it ups the speed slightly of what you do. The haste of basically how you mine, or what you mine or something, but who knows. Tickle, please, stop. Just go away. Nobody loves you. The mother abandoned me before you conceived. And I need to learn to start placing torches, cause that's called smarts. What is with all the giant gravel patches, by the way? That's my question. Wish there wasn't so many. There is. Maybe. Don't really appreciate it though, Stoney. Again, you know, just want to remind you, is that yes, you know, this is very, very important great work we're doing here for the faction. Yes. We out here doing shooting things because we're the starting faction. And this is what you gotta do when you start. You gotta grind for your Liffy. And I just realized we're really close to lava level and diamond level because the experience ore, known as redstone, has arrived.
And bye!
So we never found a cave, but we dug all the way down to damn near bedrock. Something tells me the Flintstones ain't nearby. I just did a derp again. God damn it. I thought it was stolen my iron, but no, not. Care, dear? Herder. This is actually getting really monotonous for me, so I think I'm probably going to head back to the surface here pretty soon. Even though, obviously, that redstone meant that I'm very close to lava and diamonds, I feel like we're going to need to try a different area, because this is not fruitful in the least for me right now. I don't appreciate that. fact, if we went the other direction, we might run into the lava pool, because it seems like usually redstone is closest to lava. Other than diamonds, obviously, diamonds are usually right there at lava level, but... I'm gonna dig down a little bit further, because I know we're close to lava level now, and bedrock. Through all the thunder, though, I can't tell if I am even here in lava. Wow, there's the bedrock right there. Yeah, man. The day before yesterday. Oh wow, here we go. Yeah, I finally found a cave. Right at bedrock level. Wow.
Yeah.
The day before yesterday, when I was live streaming the two parts of the stream. God, it was so funny because. My brain's not working again. Yay. Why is that so light for a specific reason? That's weird. Yeah, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh no, I know what I was gonna say. People kept all these factions kept incessantly losing the outposts that they had. Just like incessantly losing any and all outposts. It was ridiculous, dude. Like, every few minutes, there was an outpost being lost by some other faction. It was ridiculous. Currently, I don't hear any lava, so I don't think we're at risk if we start mining out the redstone. Nope. Okay. Gushy fratush. This is a weird little cave system, because I've never actually seen or heard of a cave system that is at bedrock level. It's pretty much in the spirit. Alley cake. So they do own it all the way down to bedrock. Oh man. That could potentially mean that they've already been down here. They probably have. Yeah, they've definitely been down here, I'm pretty sure. Where's the wilderness area? Come on. Are you kidding me? Son, this is supposed to have come down here. You'd swear that they've been down here before. In fact, yeah, there's a crafting table. And they've dug all the way down here. And just cropped. So yeah, they've definitely been down here before. For sure. Various areas that have clearly been mined out, which tells me that's of course not okay. That tells me that they've definitely got diamonds, because that's I'm sure what those areas are. This is strip mined, clearly, but huh. Alright, well, whatever. Go back to where we came from. Where we came, I should say, because I'm drowning. Let me look at your stream. I'd rather not just explode into a billion trillion pieces. Yeah. What the heck? Wait a minute. Did I go over here before? I would say no. Is that seriously still all the cake? Frickin' turducken, and it still uses the, it still uses durability on your pick. To find out. Wow, that's stupid. Okay. This is where I came from over here. I just realized there's cobblestone over here, so they've obviously been over here as well. Rude. And I wish it wouldn't tell me that when it gives me that, because rude. Yeah. So basically, this is essentially saying that this is a worthless trip I'm doing right now, even though it says it's unclaimed there. at how lit up this is. They've just tapped this entire thing pretty much. But this is technically important. This is the area that they were exploring, clearly. And I can do the redstone just for
Experience.
It's kind of like Lapis Lazuli. It's very high in experience. So. That pickaxe seemed to break very, very quickly.
Hey, Jack, I appreciate that. But why again?
So they've tapped this area of its diamonds. I'm sure that's exactly what all this is. And man, did they clear out an area! I wish I didn't go this far, but I didn't think that they had gone this far. This is stupid. This is stupid levels of going far. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh boy. Okay. I don't want to use it. Okay. So, man, that's a discovery.
And I blame the viewers that they acquired.
Crap! Hola! I fudged! There we go, okay. No, I fudged again. Stop it! Thank you. No, that's still fudged. Am I still under Alley Cake? No. Good. Because Alley Cake apparently is everywhere! And it's torturing me. Like, everywhere I go, I just stumble upon Alley Cake again in this area. The only place I didn't was hilariously right at where a spawner was. Dungeon with a zombie spawner.
Zamboni!
But, what am I gonna do? So hopefully, my faction will be able to check it out. Nab it before they have a chance to do it. I want to try and garner back some more lava if I can. That's one of the reasons why I got two buckets. You can't see it.
Again, I hope you're enjoying your day.
And obviously, these live streams go up as VODs on my channel, so in case you missed any of it, you can go back and watch it again once it's officially processed by YouTube. I am now wasting my pickaxe again. Yeah.
Should be pretty bad for me.
Also, in case you don't want to hear my screaming power supply fan, you know, which I don't think anybody does, I mean, it's annoying to. What you could always do is you could always go and hit that that I button up on the upper right hand corner of the screen, or go to my channel and the upper right hand corner of the screen below my channel banner will have a ability to donate there as well, because they set up fan funding recently. And yeah, it's gonna be pretty radical, pretty fun to go about that. Anyway, where's the lava? I wanna make sure I dig up high enough to go grab some lava, and then I will end up TPing back to the base. Just don't wanna die to lava, that's the last thing I want. Speaking of the lava! Probably die to. Stop it, stop it. Thank you. There. I don't want to do that. So I still gotta go higher. This is basically digging myself into a pit of death, essentially, because I'm pretty sure it's just like one of those typical underground lava pools. I really don't want to do that. But that would be very me to do so. Sounds like I might be above it now, so I'm gonna try to see. Maybe even behind it. It seems like I'm probably. Let's see. Actually, yeah, I'm not seeing it at all. pickaxe the iron. And I am out of pickaxes again. So. Finish this up. Build a couple of pickaxes. And then we're gonna head back to base and officially get my base back some of its loot. Or rather, donate the loot I got to the base. That's the whole point of this, is the grind. The grind, daddy. Grind, daddy. At least I got some iron in the strip, right? Just now. The only iron I found was under Alley Cat's flames, which is really annoying. Again, they were everywhere. And they're just, like, their claims are just wherever the hell. I mean, they did not place them in anywhere obvious. So I'm definitely above the lava. I don't know where to expect it at. There it is. Nar, she blows! Okay, so I suddenly have three buckets. Strange. I think I got a duplication glitch. So I could bring back another one, or I could go get some water, and I do hear some water nearby, so I'm not sure what direction. I think it's this way? I definitely hear lava. I mean, yeah, I hear lava. Duh, you hear lava! No, I hear, water. That's why. I would not mind hearing some. That would be why. More lava. Wow, now we suddenly get into a resource field area. Of course, now we do. It's not claimed. That's ridiculous, dude. It only took us over an hour to finally find one of these areas. This is so stupid. I'm just strip mining. I just realized it's pretty much all I've done today. Is just strip mine. That is not combat, you dipstick. You dipstick! Save it! Yeah. I guess I'll go down here in the hopes of finding some diamonds. Let me just light this area up a bit. Okay. But it's just more mining, that's all I'm doing. This is getting a little bit tedious and boring for me. Grinding is not the funnest thing, especially when you've now just found, at two, basically 2 hours in, you've just now found the gloryful resource area, and you found that's an unclaimed region, which, finally, it only took me 2 hours, I know it's daytime outside now, it's just ridiculous. My throat's even telling me anything before the rest. Or, yeah, I'm not going to rest. But, a lot. I might. I do not know. Alright. So, again, if anybody knows how Cosmic works. Ooh, lapis! I don't mind if I do! Give me that lapis. Give me that experience, baby. This is why we do. Son. Yes, ma'am. Woohoo! Legends. That's what I mean. Get out of here. In fact, let me just dump into lava. We don't need that much cobblestone. I mean, I'm bound to get loads more anyway. We don't need that much. Don't really necessarily need the redstone unless we want to build a bunch of cannons for whenever we get to a point where we can actually do something with them.
For crops, it's probably a good idea, but I don't care.
We probably could use the cobblestone. But obviously I'm going to be digging up a pick of a lot more, so I can throw out a handful. I'll probably end up with a little less than I got. Alright. sand to take back the net. Oh, har. Captain Sparkles needs 50 references. Alright. And what I want to do is I want to keep digging around. Digging about! Because I want to be able to find some diamonds. Found some lapis lazuli, that's good. I wasn't really thinking about getting that or expecting that, but works for me. Yes, ma'am. Alright. Just want some diamonds. If we can get some diamonds, I will be one heck of a happy camper. In fact, maybe that's the goal we should set for the ending of the stream. So we can actually get something accomplished in the stream rather than not. Because so far we've been just trolled the heck by the server for 45-50 minutes. And by other people around the server. There's the water! And it's made tons of obby. More reason for diamonds. I know somebody has a diamond pick in our faction. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Why am I still being pushed by water? What? What? Okay, it's not showing me water that's there, apparently. Ready? Or no, apparently the effect region is way too large. Leggings and Mankey. I hate Mankey. I'm from Beaverton, where they're headquartered, and I really hate them. City of Beaverton hates Nike, actually, too. God, Nike aggravates me. They have no logic in their product lines, either. It's like, everybody's a dwarf. No, Nike. No, we're not. Some of us are 6'2". I'm very lanky. Who has that? See, the trick of the trade for Nike, though, is that it's like, okay, well, then you need to go get paid even more than $100 average for our price tags, because you can, you know, you can custom fit me for, you know, maybe a few thousand dollars. No. Yeah, here's a story for you. For random commentary and banter. Nike decided that, last year, that they were going to, in fact, the year before that as well, that they could not have... they could not have any average citizen's eyes looking anywhere near their facilities, their headquarters. A what? Whoa! How in the heck did that happen? That's like realistic water pressure right there. What? Oh, because they placed it all the way back there. That makes sense. Her. Okay. Anyway, yeah, so they decided that, and so they decided they'd build up these massive dirt mounds on the borders of their headquarters region so that nobody could look inside of their headquarters facility. Average citizen. Oh god, no! Average citizens' eyes were just far too much for humanity. To, you know, it would just poison them and their employees, and, you know, everything that they hold near and dear. It's just ridiculous. And that immediately is like, wow. That doesn't show Nike's true colors and feelings about average eyes. I don't know what does. Does yikes. This is so stupid. Anyway, they did that, and they put a bunch of trees and brush on it as well to make sure that nobody on the sidewalk could get an easier view. They just, you know, kind of sort of looked at the hill. I mean, it's ridiculous. It wasn't like a barrier to keep people out, because nobody was going into the properties anyway. Nobody cares or dares to, because most people don't really like Nike once they realize, you know, they've been from Beaverton enough and realize, well, these guys are jags. Some campers living right there. So we're gonna need some lava. I just want some change. That supposedly is where the lava ends? I don't know about that. Anyway. Should have mentioned, though, that typically when I do my live streams, I do Minecraft minigame live streams, which means that it's on Mindplex or wherever. At that point, to be completely honest, I actually do, obviously, I would love to play with you, so it would be awesome. But, and I have done that in past live streams where somebody asks, it's like, okay, sure, let's go into Skywars, because it's usually what, so far, the people that come into my streams, usually at the tail end, decide that they... decide that that's what they want, is they want to play Skywars. And yeah, I suck at it, but let's do it. You know? So, that's what we ended up doing. It's pretty bad. And I am out of pickaxes again. Damn it.
And I tell ye, I ain't happy camper about that.
That means I'd have to build more.
I'd rather not, man. That way, yeah.
Gosh. Hang. I left my crafting table behind. I knew I was gonna do that at some point. Oh, fabulous. Now I have to go train for it. Woohoo! I is smart. It's gotta be over here. It's gotta be back over here, I'm sure. I swear to God if I'm going back. And it's not around where it was. I'm gonna be such a sad person. I'm gonna
be a sad, depressed sack.
Not over here.
Oh my. Did I have to really back truck again? I must back truck again. Oh, lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly.
Ah, there it is. No, I don't want to waste that, because that's my iron pick. I want to get the best out of that kid. Yeah. So basically, Mikey's just a bunch of jags. And it's lovely.
Lovely jubbly.
I should have just used it there. That would have made more logical sense, but instead, I'm taking it all the way back just so then I feel like I can use it for some reason. Because I'm intelligent? I don't know. Probably not.
I'm fucking intelligent?
Nah, what's intelligence? I don't know. I don't have a brain. Okay. Bam. No!
Damn it!
I'm such an idiot!
Stop! Okay. In the name of love! Love!
Yeah.
Pickaxe is bliss, thank you.
It's not as angry as it could be, but I don't want it that far. That's the last thing I need or want. And then I'd be out of commission for a while in terms of live streams and videos, which is not what anybody wants at that point. And I just lag majorly.
What? Oh my god!
Everything I just mined supposedly was not mined.
Man, oh man.
Oh man. Alright. There's so many questions. Lag? Yeah, lag, definitely. Although I did end up with more, I did still end up keeping the redstone and the iron, it seems. Unless we get back to base and besides nine, but really, no. So at this point, I bet if anything, if we dig again, we're not gonna find that redstone, and we're not gonna find that iron. It's probably replaced. Yeah, it is, because there's. Whoops, that's me.
Dynasty, what's up?
What up?
What up, boy? What up, boys? Grills, what's going on? God damn.
Seven. Yeah, that was a really funky lag spur. Just suddenly lag way backward. We supposedly have that, and it seems to be, yeah. Pretty much. Yeah.
Anyway!
Okay. So.
Yeah.
There's some bedstone, redstone. Competency. Man, I like this. More lapis. I don't mind. I do not mind it at all. That's handy dandy, Miss Mandy. For the enchants, for all that good stuff. That's actually very helpful. Very, very helpful indeed. Isolate it out. It'd be so funny to just find like redstone against lapis and lapis against a bunch of diamonds. Appreciate that a lot.
Yeah.
There we go. And get us some lapis. Don't mind if I do. It's a lot like redstone. It gives you lots of levels. Let's go. Eh. I'm not skilled either, but it's not in the same way you're trying to say. I don't know why, but I think your cracking voice was fitting. Alright. We need to find diamond within the next... Oh god, within the next 5 minutes. This is... Come on, people! We need to make sure we reach our goal before... It's too late and the time's expired. I really would love diamonds. That would be fantastic. Not asking for much. I'm just asking for some diamonds. That's all I want. That's all I want. Whatever I want. That diamond. Diamonds! Ask and you shall receive is what some people would say, right? Boys! 5 minutes left before we were donezoed in terms of the goal here. And we find diamonds. Probably just one, I imagine. Yep, that looks like exactly what it is. That's fair. No, there's more. And more. Oh my! Oh my. This is a beautiful sight. It's right next to redstone, and it was pretty close to that lapis, but I was just saying that would be pretty funny if they spawned right next to each other. But they spawned, it got two-thirds of it right. This is so cool, dude. Diamonds. Ah, it does go up really. Oh, broke at the perfect time, dude. That, my friends, we just barely, within enough time, made our goal. It's so sweet. And then, this is underneath the lava, I'm pretty sure. There's only lava above that, right? No, there's actually water. Good to know. Hey. And, there's lava. What? Wait a minute. Thank you. I was like, why in the heck doesn't it let me place that? There is lava right around there. Hopefully it's not on top of this, or I swear to god, that's gonna be a zany little troll on server again. Let's see. This one block just happens casually not to have any water on it. I'm actually gonna go up here. There we go. No, it's good.
No, not to lava! Not to lava, no, please! No, please, I fan, please, no. Fudge. Oh, glad
you glaze. I do believe.
Stop it!
There is lava. Ah!
Derp. Derpity, derp, 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 derp. Derp 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 derp
derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp derp. I don't know if this is just a level to the base intentionally, or if it's going to be specifically for something, maybe a storage room or something, I don't know. But yeah.
Thank you.
Is that kind of like an extra transport thing? Wait a minute. Let me see how this works. This way, quick. Oh boy! This is the mystery chest thing. I didn't know that. Well, how about that? You guys did enjoy this super long, like a billion times longer than I expected it to be. I think at most like maybe an hour and 45 minutes, but we're already over 3 hours. So not counting, you know, 45, if we don't count 45 minutes, yikes. But yeah, so I hope you did enjoy this this third episode of the Actions, episode 20. Look forward to the Factions, the episode 3. And of course, look back up, forward to the Factions episode 1 and 2 episodes that I'm going to edit and then condense down into more of a typical kind of a Factions episode that you think you'd see as an actual video. Because I'm actually going to make them into actual videos so that you guys are all set up and prepped and ready to get away. Yeah! Otherwise, stay safe, stay fluffy, have a great day and night, my viewer, and I hope to see you in the next episode, in the next live stream, and even the next video. Bye-bye, everybody. Stay fluffy!
Loners for life.